si va va
at that night no afey ye ba hukum sene muhammadu sallallahu alaihi wasallam me pese kremoni bia na sha me kasa ya wonu a osori man standing ovation sori man standing ovation somebody is come to say that amina somebody is come to say that amina somebody is come to say that amina
Naam, when she was giving that water to drink, there were four women that came. Those four women that came to welcome the Prophet to be a midwife in order for her to give birth. They were four. They were
Emmanu Omoye, Emma Anai, and Omobaye. Then Sarata, Onone Sarah.
Sarah, who was behind her?
Behind her is Sarah, the wife of Abraham alayhi salatu wasalam.
Nana Mariam. On any Mary, yes, mami.
Mary, on her right hand.
Her right hand was Mary. Her left hand, Mary, the mother of Jesus.
Any, Nana Hajara, say that Hajara.
Hagar, who was standing in front of her.
Hagar was standing before her.
Nana Hasia, Pharaoh Neri.
And then Hasia, on her left hand. They were the people that were welcoming her. So they gave her that milk to drink. When she drank that milk, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam came. He arrived. He was born.
A white milk, which was whiter than milk, sweeter than honey, was given to her by angels.
On her left hand, they were the people that were welcoming her. So they gave her that milk to drink.
Was given to her by angels. Was given to her by angels.
They were the people that were welcoming her. So they gave her that milk to drink.
While angels were rubbing their wings on her back and on her shoulder, they came to welcome Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. It was light that shone from his mother's womb.
Omun Ombaji say that Amina wo. Emra o man is ansuo no ensuo na efita se mark la ilaha illallah muhammadur rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam meka na wan man soasore aman standing ovation emra ye man no ensuo no manenom ye ene komse ne muhammadu sallallahu alaihi wasallam usani samri ene wo komse ne muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam la ilaha illallah Emran komseni Muhammadu sallallahu alaihi wasallam wasane ba sasiso ya wo akwalan komseni Muhammadu aba sasiso tracing in prayer ya wo komseni Muhammadu sallallahu alaihi wasallam obae no na wa prostrate and wa concentrated ah wa ya sorry sanu hunu ohunu senior akwalan wa concentrated ah wa ya sorry
by the people that were welcoming her, so they gave her that milk to drink. When she drank that milk, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam came. He arrived. He was born. She gave birth to him. There was no blood that came. It was light that shot in between her legs. And that light shone from Makkah to west. La ilaha illallah.
When Christ was born, inside. When Christ was born, his mother was bleeding. Until God made a miracle of water for her to clean herself. But Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was born. While he was born, let me clear something over here. There is blood did not come out of his mother's womb. On the contrary, neither did the water even bursted out from his mother's womb. On the contrary, it was light that shone from his mother's womb. And then guess what? Guess what? While his mother was thirsty and trying to give birth to him, she didn't feel any pain. She felt nothing. A glass of a white milk, which was whiter than milk, sweeter than honey, was given to her by angels. Welcome, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. It was light that shone from his mother's womb to the ground. And he fell in a prostrated form with his hand testifying there is no God but Allah and Muhammad is a messenger of Allah. Christ's mother, she gave birth thirsty. She got, she was bleeding all over. Welcome, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. It was light that shone from his mother's womb to the ground. And then he fell in a prostrated form with his hand testifying there is no God but Allah and Muhammad is a messenger of Allah. Christ's mother, she gave birth thirsty. She got, she was bleeding all over.
They gave her that milk to drink. When she drank that milk, the Prophet came. He arrived. He was born. She gave birth to him. There was no blood that came. It was light that shot in between her legs. And that light shone from Makkah to west. La ilaha illallah.
I want my secret. That's all the